Hi everyone, in today's video I wanted to show you how I'm going to overload the Cheap Chinese multimeter because the amps range doesn't work anymore because a small SMD resistor has fried. Of course the fuse didn't protect the multimeter, but anyway, so what pissed me off was that the volts and the other ranges, the accuracy of them has drifted. So this meter was basically useless to me. So what I'm going to do is that I'm gonna apply 230 volts mains voltage on all the ranges, and I am going to see what is going to happen. Is it gonna blow, or if it's not, which I'm sure that is gonna blow because the input protection is basically none there. So this is going to be fun, guys. We are going to test it now. Here I have a nickel metal RC car battery. Pretty nice. And the multimeter comes with this set of cheap probes, which are garbage. Don't use them if you care about your safety. And this is my cheap reference multimeter, and let's measure the battery voltage. As you can see, 7.9. let's say as you can see, it's pretty out. That's not good, my friends. And it gets worse sometimes. Here I have calibrated it. As you can see, it's pretty bad. On the 20k scale, it's out with 1 kilo ohm. On the 200k, 2k, on the 200 ohms, 6 ohms, and anyway, it's pretty bad, believe me. So what are we gonna do about it? Let's stick it in the mains and let's see how it's going to survive then. Alright, so this is the input voltage of the mains. As you can see, works pretty good, I guess. Let's well, of course, when you are going to do this, always unplug, because it's very dangerous. So I unplugged it, set it to 200. Oops, overload. Now let's set it to 1000 volts DC. Nothing. 200 volts DC. Nothing. Pretty weird. 20 volts DC. Nothing. now. It's surviving very well. Weird. Okay, now let's get on the ohms or the resistance measurement. Oops! Haha, it freezes. Oops! Can you see that? Poor multimeter. Bastard doesn't want to die. Opa. I heard some popping noise. Right. Now. Home switch, nothing. So, let's see if he's gonna recover. AC works. Let's test the DC. Whoops. Supposed to be 1.3 or something. Let's try the resistance. 300 ohms. Fail. 200 Ks. Out of range. 20 K. Nothing. 200 ohms. Well, sorry, 2000. Nothing. Nothing. Diode. Nothing. Nope, he's dead. Let's open it up. And I already can see a burnt SMD resistor. And another one here. Anyway, I'm sick of it. My advice is, don't buy cheap multimeters, guys. Thanks for watching.